Welcome to Battery Prep 101, your call to recycle program guide to safely collecting, storing, and shipping used batteries for recycling. An important part of Call to Recycle's mission to keep batteries out of landfills is proper preparation and safe transportation. Each year, we ship nearly 250,000 containers of single-use and rechargeable batteries. Getting them to their destinations safely is key to the process. But before we get into best safety practices, let's go over the types of batteries and devices our program accepts for recycling. We accept the following items: rechargeable batteries, primary single-use batteries for select sites, and all cell phones, no matter their brand or age. Each item must weigh no more than 11 pounds. And here's a list of items we do not accept. No wet cell batteries such as car or boat batteries. No rechargeable lithium-ion batteries over 300 watt-hours. And no lithium primary batteries containing over 25 grams of lithium. For recycling solutions for batteries over 11 pounds, contact our customer service team at calltorecycle.org or toll-free at 877-723-1297. Now that we know which items our program accepts, let's go over how to keep them safe during collection and shipping. The US DOT requires battery terminals be protected for the following primary single-use batteries: alkaline and carbon zinc batteries over 12 volts, all lithium primary batteries, and all button coin cell batteries. The following rechargeable batteries are also required to have terminal protection: nickel cadmium, nickel metal hydride, and nickel zinc batteries greater than 9 volts, all small sealed lead acid batteries, and all lithium-ion batteries. Call to Recycle also recommends protecting the terminals of any battery that you aren't sure the chemistry of. The approved methods of terminal protection are bagging or taping. If bagging your batteries, you may use bags provided by Call to Recycle or other clear plastic bags such as produce, newspaper, or clear sandwich bags. Please avoid using grocery or other non-clear bags. If taping the terminals of your batteries, be sure to use a non-conductive tape such as electrical, clear packing, or duct tape. Avoid using masking, painters, or gift wrapping tape. When collecting batteries, always be on the lookout for damaged, defective, or recalled batteries, which we refer to as DDR. These are batteries that have visible damage such as bulging, swelling, or leaking, or have been recalled by the manufacturer due to known safety or performance concerns. They are considered to have an elevated safety risk and should never be collected, stored, or shipped in containers with non-DDR batteries. Instead, store your DDR batteries separately from your non-DDR batteries, fully surrounded by kitty litter or sand, for safe storage. And contact Call to Recycle to order a special DDR kit for safe transport. Safe battery recycling is easy, and your efforts are helping to lead the charge for safe battery recycling. Thank you for partnering with Call to Recycle, and for doing your part to keep batteries out of our landfills.